New at 4, some somber news to report as we go to break. Traveling member of the Beach Boys, Jeffrey Foskett, died after a years-long battle with thyroid cancer. Foskett is known for performing in the touring band for the Beach Boys, as well as playing with Brian Wilson and Mike Love on individual tours. Wilson announced the death Monday via Instagram, posting a photo of the two of them together and offering fond memories of the times they share. The musician was 67 years old.